Hey guys, so I received my package today. I ordered, and I think I told y'all, I don't know if I told y'all or not, okay? Lower my ears with this headband. I purchased the Baby Yoda palette. It is Star Wars The Mandalorian. It's the ColourPop pressed powder palette. This is what it looks like. It was $16 each, which is more expensive than the other ones. But because it is a collaboration, Star Wars, of course, you're going to pay for that, which is fine. So in this video, as you guys can see, my eye is still harassing my nerves. I put some hydrocortisone on my eye not too long ago, then it made it itch. So we're just going to work with this eye today, just this eye. Because I don't want to deny you guys a video due to my eye being crazy. So we're just going to do this eye today. I feel like I look a little weird. I don't know. Okay, so my discrepancy or my sadness in this palette is both of them have an issue with the color of the Force. It just does not want to stay in there. Now, the Force is, I'm going to say it's a pressed glitter. I'm not going to take this off because it really is broken and I had to press it back in. So that is what that one looks like. And if you see on this one, take the paper off. Prayerfully, it's okay because this is going to my sister. I don't think you can see or tell, but it is starting to crack a little bit. So I'm not sure what is going on with them pressing that color. But all over, all together, this is a beautiful, cute palette. My daddy said he don't understand it. He don't get it. But whatever, okay? Whatever. I asked him if the colors was pretty. He don't know. He don't get it. Okay, whatever. Whatever, okay? Whatever. So, let us get a brand new pack of brushes to use. Why? Because, unfortunately, we can. Fortunately, unfortunately. Because, I mean, y'all know I just buy these because I ain't got good sense. And watch me get some in a box. I might not get none in a box this month. You might not. We're going to use the Luxie brushes. Luxie brushes are really beautiful. They are cruelty-free. And it says it's handcrafted brushes. What they mean, I don't know. But these are what it looks like here. I never really understood why people put their hand up in the back. But it shields out the background so that you can actually key in on what the product is. And especially depending on what the actual product is, you need to do it. But these are the brushes here. And then also sometimes, it blocks out your face because most cameras key in on your face. You can see when you look in the camera, there's a roundness that shows up so it can focus on your face. So yeah. Okay, let's get into it. I'm going to keep the one that is cracked and go from there. And go from there. Okay, I already put my base down, or eye balm. I don't like all the eye balm because it ain't like it's really balmy. Not too much. Not too much. It's not too moisturized in it, if that makes sense. Okay, anyways, now I don't know where to start, but that is just a beautiful gold. I'm just taking it off this film here. I'm terrified to even try to use it on my eye today, so we might not. So we are, whew, I think that's what we're going to do. Girl, I think that is what we are going to do. Okay, so we're going to go. I pressed it down as much as I can, so prayerfully that works, okay? I try not to show y'all the messiness of my house. I am cleaning little by little, But, you know, do the best you can. Do the best. Let's hold it this way. That ain't going to help much, but you get to see my little beautiful face. We're going to start off with this color here, and we're going to put it on the lid. No. This color here, the one in the middle, we're going to put on a lid. And this is Baby Face. Now, I don't know. I might have to. It might shut off. See, I already about to start on the wrong eye. And we're going to pat it on the lid. We're going to go backwards in this look and see if we can make it work this way. This is the small shader brush. Now, if they say this is small, I don't know what to tell them. Okay, let's pat. Let's do both ends, both sides. Can you guys see the color? Y'all let me know in the description box. I really need to learn how to use my camera. I'm going to show y'all my camera one day. I actually have a Canon camera, a T6, I think, or 6T or something like that. I use it. My son uses it more than I do, actually. And yes, my five-year-old uses it more than I do. Yeah, y'all can see that. That is a beautiful, beautiful color. A beautiful color. And we're going to try to stay in the crease area today. I know I don't really do crease areas like that because I have hooded eyes. But for this look, we're going to try to stay in the crease. Okay. And then we're going to actually pick up Little Frog, which is this color here, and just tap it here. Not too much, because we don't want to cover up the blue too much. But since this is a glittery shade, just a little bit of shimmer, not glittery, glitter, shimmer. It's a little bit of shimmer, and it's nothing. Oh no, you can see it. It's like a little, you know, Star Wars. It's like little stars. Just little stars. I think it's cute though. I do like the color. I don't know if it goes with this look, but we gonna do it anyway. We gonna do it anyway, okay? Now, once again, forgive me with my old wrinkly eyes, because right now, they just, you know, she's having her problems. She is having her problems, okay? Now, we're going to pat some more of Miss Baby Face on it to kind of melt it together at the end here, just to kind of get them to melt and blend in together, because we don't want to lose either colors. So that is there. Work with me, guys. I don't know where we're going with this or if it's going to work at all, but work with me. Then we're going to take, this is a small tapered blending brush, and prayerfully we can get it to work the way we want it to. And we're going to take Float Your Crib, which is this beautiful, well, basically all greenish types, but this beautiful green here. And we're going to try to blend into the grease. You're going to attempt to. So let's see. Look, you see I terrify, right? I'm I'm trying not to go too far down and overblend what we just did. Okay, we're not going to go all the way out because I think we're going to, should I add burgundy to this, guys? Should I add this burgundy brown color? Maybe not. Maybe not. What I can't say is that my skills are getting a little better because, you know, back in the day when I first started, girl, I couldn't do this to save my life, okay? I couldn't do this to save my life. But what I like about going backwards, and I don't even know if it's really going backwards, but I'm saying going backwards because most people start with the crease and then, you know, the whole eye and the outer and then inside on the lid. But what I like is, one, you use less product. Two, you don't really have to cut the crease and all that other stuff. It just kind of naturally happens if you don't want a perfect start, you know, cut crease. So I do like that. What do you need, baby?
Hi.
Hi.
I have to close the door.
Yes, please. When I tell you that my child, you know, having an only child is awesome. But Lord, when it comes to them being bored, you are their playmate, okay? You are their playmate. So I have decided that maybe, because I might change mine, that I want another one, so he will not be alone in this world. I mean, there will be probably a 6-7 year difference, but once they get older to like 7-14, they'll have a bond. Prayerfully, they'll have a bond. Prayerfully. Because, you know, some siblings is just something else. We only had two, it's me and my brother, and then my mom. We got another one. Well, we were adults when mother got another child. I feel like, let's dip in there just a little bit to try to just a little depth, just to darken a little bit. Because right now, I just need a little bit of something. Just a little bit of something. And just there. Just there. Okay. Now let's see. I might need to, let me go through my brushes and see if I have clean ones. Actually, I might be able to, this is what, pencil brush? I don't know if a pencil brush is going to do what I need it to do. But this one is a, it doesn't say, it just says LC2 and 3. Let's see if this brush is dense enough to do, well, let's see. We're going to go in just like a tattoo line. I don't even know what that means, but this is this tan, oh Lord, tan color here. And now this one is PC. That is a lot of kick up in this color. But let's try to just kind of blend and take away the harshness of this gray green eye color. I mean, it's beautiful. It's beautiful, but let's just try to blend. Tame it a little bit. Tame it a little bit. I don't even have to tell you the quality of it because we all know that ColourPop does very well with their quality. Very well. Very well. I'm trying to let my eyebrows grow out so I can kind of reshape them. But I think I can do underneath it and let the other end grow out to see how to reshape them. Okay. I think that's a little better. I think that is a little better. I actually still did go up enough with the greens that it's not going to do too much when I close my eye. Okay. And as y'all see, I am just learning the art of blending, okay? I'm looking at the president stuff. It's just showing up on my phone. With doing stocks, learning to do stocks in that process, it keeps me in the loop of the actual news, which I like. Okay, we're putting more green down because I feel like with the blending, we're losing it in this part of the eye. I guess I'm gonna need to tell my daddy to stay home over this weekend just in case people, you know, decide to act like they cannot make it due to the president, who seems to be the president at this point. Okay. It looks a little weird, a little bit, and I think it's more so the shape that I am getting. My little special eyes. My little special eyes. But we gonna make it work. We gonna make it work, okay? So let's go back. And pat, 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 pat. And ladies and gentlemen, that is it. We're not doing anymore. Okay? Anymore. So let me... I'm still gonna do my face. We're just not doing this eye. Y'all don't judge, okay? I will be right back. Okay, guys, this is the completed look. This eye here just will not let me be great, okay? It just will not. It won't let me be great. So, I mean, it just won't let me be great. But my goodness, the difference of a face. I mean, putting lashes on just makes everything so much better, in my opinion. Surprisingly, because I didn't like lashes at one point because I struggled to put lashes on. I still struggle, and I did struggle today, especially because I can't find my lash curler to uncurl my lashes at all. So I did the best that I could. I did the best that I could, but that is what it looks like. And these lashes are from the Maven Beauty Company. And you can order these from, Fashion Nova. And these are $9 a pair. And I got them, I got 40% off on them. So, it cost me $4.50. No. $4.50. I think $4.50. I could be wrong. Probably am. I am wrong. I know I am wrong. I am wrong. But I can't think of what it is. But I did get them for less for $9. They are $9 a pair. I got them for 40% off. I don't know if the 40% still applies. But what I will say is that I do like the actual lashes. I like the feel of it, the look of it, and I like the fact that it does replicate the actual eyelash. Some eyelashes look stiff and harder. It's just different. It's just different. But I do like these eyelashes. I like the style of it too, which is very different for me, because I do just do regular lashes that are just fluffy, not ones that go smaller and all that other type of stuff. So far that I've tried, so this is very different, but I do actually like this eyelashes. Eye look altogether, I love. I think that this is an adorable palette. I mean, just really adorable. The graphics of it is just really cute. Whoever designed this is really cute. I've never watched Star Wars all the way through, so I can't tell you anything about it at all. But I just thought this was really cute and I wanted it. And y'all know I am very much on a green kick, so this palette is just beautiful to me. I just really love the palette. For this eye look, we used 7 out of the 9 looks for this eye. Okay, the only color we did not use is this one here, which is Sipping Soup, and this pressed glitter, which is The Force. Everything else we used Precious Cargo here and Right Hand Mando in the inner corner of our eyes. That is the only pop of shimmer that is on this eye. The rest of the eye lies. We do have well, little froggy. It's like little stars. So you get a little bit of shimmer, but not overwhelming to where it really looks like a shimmer shade. Like, my whole eye looks like it's matte. You barely can see the little particles in it, which I'm fine with. It doesn't bother me at all. I guess it just kind of fades away. So for me, this is basically a matte eye look, except for the inner corner to give it a little judge. But I really do like this eye. I really do. And that is it, guys, for this video. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope it worked very well. Remember that this is a beginner's channel. This is just a beginner's channel. But I do like the fact that I went backwards on doing the eye, starting with the lid first, because that really helped me out and worked for me. You do whatever way that you see fit. Whatever works for you. And I probably would have did it each way on each eye, but unfortunately this eye hates me right now and I can't do anything about it. So with that being said, I hope you guys really enjoyed this look. Y'all let me know down below in the description box. I love you guys so much. Please do subscribe, like, and you're always welcome to leave a comment in the description box, or comment section. Share the video if you want to. And that is it. I love you guys so much. I hope y'all are having a safe weekend. And please stay safe. You got the, of course, we're still dealing with the virus, but also it seems that President Joe Biden has won. That is what it's leaning towards. He did get past the 270 that was needed. And because of that, there may or may not be some issues in the world. I can't tell you if it is or not, but I will ask you guys to please stay safe. And be mindful of others. Love one another, because that's all we could do. Pray, call it a day, and just stay safe, guys. And that is it. I love you guys once again. And until the next video, I will talk to you beautifully different. Love you people later.